Now we see part 360 and divide. In the last class we have seen multiply. Now divide. For this, divide this by the second term. Divide means you are making the reciprocal of the second term. The second term appear, you write in the reciprocal form. That means x plus 1. Here one x minus 1. Numerator, denominator mantra, denominator will go to the numerator. Now take 4 common. So 4 bracket x minus 1. This can be written as x plus 1 bracket x minus 1 into x plus 1 into x minus 1. So x plus 1 getting cancelled, x minus 1 getting cancelled. So the answer is 4 by x minus 1. So now we see the answer for that. The answer is 4 by x minus 1. So the first one correct. Now come to the second one. Here also divide. So divide means in the second appear you are writing the reciprocal form. So this is of the form a cube minus b cube. A cube minus b cube means a minus b, then a square. In the minus na in the plus. Plus AB. 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 1 into S? Yes. Yes. Plus B square. 1 square per 1. By X plus 3 into. This is the update numerator. If we take it to the numerator, take 3 common. So X plus 3. This is the numerator. And the numerator will come to the denominator. This is the update X square. Plus x plus 1. In the previous class I told a cube minus b cube nabe kandipa second factor vandu it will be getting cancelled. Let me see the question. A cube minus b cube in the keela or term varrappa definitely the second factor will be getting cancelled. Inga x plus 3, x plus 3. So the answer is 3. So for the second question, 3 bracket x minus 1. 3 bracket x minus 1. Now come to the third one. This is of the form divide. So divide means you write this. So definitely you write the second in the reciprocal form. This is a square minus b square. So you can split it as a plus b, a minus b. A square minus b square, a plus b into a minus b. And the 25 can be written as 5 square. So here also you can write x plus 5, then x minus 5. We are using the formula identity a square minus b square equal to a plus b into a minus b. Every time we are using a cube plus b cube and a cube plus b cube equal to a plus b, then a square into plus 1 then minus ab plus b square, then a cube minus b cube equal to a minus b. Now minus means inside plus ab plus b square, then a plus b whole square equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square, then a minus b whole square equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. Mostly these identities are used in multiplication and division. Then into, this will go to the numerator and numerator will come to the denominator. So x square, this you can split into factors by x square minus plus 4x or minus 4x. The question would be x square minus 1 minus 4x minus 5 plus 4x minus 5. So x square minus 4x get minus 5. So that you have this written to factors x minus 1, x plus 5, get x minus 5. So multiply panna minus 5, add means plus 4. So you can write plus 5 minus 1. Because I told you middle term the n sign was though, that should be used for greater number. 5 is a greater number. 5 is greater, so you have to use the middle term sign for greater number. So you write x plus 5, x minus 1. Every time you should take it. Plus 5 minus 1 plus 4. Apply the multiply panna, you are getting minus 5. And here also you are getting minus 5. So minus 5, get minus 4. So minus 5 plus 1. In a middle term, n is minus, that is used for greater number. So minus into minus plus. So here you split it as x minus 5, x plus 1. You can take it minus 5 plus 1 minus 4. If you multiply, you are getting minus 5. So which one will cancel? X plus 1, x plus 1. Then x minus 5, x plus 5, x plus 5. So you can write the remaining x minus 1 whole square. X minus 1, x minus 1. So x minus 1 whole square. Denominator x minus 5, x minus 5. So you can write x minus 5 whole square. So the answer for this, the remaining term x plus 1, x minus 1, x minus 1, x plus 5, x minus 5, x minus 5, x plus 1. That's all. If you like, you can expand this. The expand money in the room. X square minus 2x plus 1 divided by then x square minus the experiment number 2ab. Yeah, so 10x plus 25. So after this, yes, you can stop it. So the answer for this is this one. Okay. So thank you for watching.